Today I'm going to be showing you how I recreated this look from a painting by Jolene Miranda. So I've teamed up on this video and I did a collab with Spirals in Life. If you're done with this video, make sure you go over to her channel and show some love to this amazing artist and see some more of her work. And also check out this cool recreation that she did. Now on to the video. I hope you enjoyed this rockabilly hairstyle, and I think it's really cute. I think I want to try more of these looks in the future because I think they're really flattering. But make sure that you check out Spirals in Life's video after this so you can see more work by Jolene Miranda. She does really cute artwork and I think you guys will enjoy it. In the comment section, let me know how you've been wearing your hair this summer. And don't forget, you can also click this link here. It'll take you directly to the channel. And I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye.